to worry what the end of how we got em. Anything to hold your baby. A bed, Adam, that's how we got em. Anything to hold your baby.
I'm going to take you back to my apartment and put you to bed.
Leave
I promised
there.
Irene I'd have you at the wedding tomorrow in good shape.
Irene, the best girl in the world.
You come on home and get some sleep.
All right, Jeffrey, you're the best friend I have in the world.
Oh, poor Adam.
Where's the theater at that? 7 miles. No, Maine. 4579. I want to speak to Miss Irene Lawrence. Thanks. No. I'm in Jack's apartment. Oh, I don't know. Just wait a minute. It is number 313. That's an unlucky number. Oh, no, you mustn't come. Sweetheart, you must not come here. Operator, you cut me off. Oh, well, all right. Jack, you old
the ice stick?
In the hall. I'm using it to drive a nail.
Say, to be here. I live here.
Well, I'm coming in right
now. Oh, you're coming up. Well, come on up and see how you like it.
Who was that phone?
Some crazy dame asked me what I'm doing here.
Can you tie that?
She says she's coming up.
Probably drunk.
Or bug house. Well, if she comes up, we'll give her another little drink.
Okay with me, baby.
Police will hear you.
But they're way down the street.
Oh, but the police have long ears. Listen, you've got to get out of here.
Not until I find out who answered that telephone.
What?
You heard me. A woman answered that phone.
You must have had the wrong number.
She said apartment 313. And besides, you've been drinking.
Honey, how can you say such a thing?
Now, I'll just tell you, Adam, I'm not going to marry you. If you've been throwing wild oats all over the place. Now I'm going to have a look around this apartment for that woman.
That doesn't go anywhere, only into the next apartment.
Oh, is that so?
And then she locked me in the kitchen.
All right, miss, we'll get her. Come on.
Well, did you find anyone?
I'm sorry, darling. I must have been mistaken.
Well, maybe you'll take my word for it the next time.
Oh, I will, dear, truly. Please forgive me.
I will if you will leave here at once.
Oh, I will. I'll do anything you say.
And let this be a lesson to you in the future. Hurry now, come along.
Not until you explain about things. So, you thought you could put it over on me, letting me think you were at a stag party when you were at this woman's apartment.
But, sweetheart, how did I know I was in the wrong apartment?
Wrong apartment? And you ask me to believe that?
But,
why, I wouldn't marry you if you were the last man on earth.
Oh, sweetheart.
I hope I never see you again as long as I live.
Oh, darling.
You wretched, heartbreaking slanderer. When I say drowning is too good for you, I'm being charitable. Why, a man with your morals should be hung, drawn, and quartered before he's electrocuted.
I got it.
Hey, let me go. Let me go.
Come on.
Help me!
there was a lot of pink monkeys and purple elephants, too. Come on, let's get out of here and let them sleep it off.
Say, what you doing with that bottle?
Keeping it for evidence.